Hey guys, welcome to episode 2 of Why Your Roof Looks Weird and How to Fix It. Now this is actually one of my earliest builds. The shell is the hashtag SadSimsy shell she put out about 2.5 years ago. And I thought, oh, I've been building for like a whole 6 months. I can handle a diagonal shell. Well, the evidence would suggest otherwise. Typically what I'd like to do with these videos is show you how to like fix the roof with what's already there. But I don't know that that's possible with this. And I think I'd rather just highlight some of the areas I went wrong, and then start over. So obviously these are pitched up way too high, they're clipping through, which is no good. I even added a half wall, and I don't really know why. I don't understand this part of the roof, I genuinely don't remember why I did any of this stuff. Or even like this one right here, why aren't there eaves? Like, that already looks better. Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of all the roof pieces and try again. I'm gonna start over. Also going to get rid of these half walls. If you don't know this trick yet, if you hold down control while you're using the wall building tool, it will remove any walls you drag over, which is pretty handy. I think I'd like to try to have more of this covered with a roof this time around, and I'm going to start by actually making this like a whole roof piece right here. So I'm going to put this here, copy, rotate in place on this side. Alright, and then drop the pitch a bit as well, because that will let me actually put windows up here. Well, at least one window. Could even bring this piece over. We've made this whole part of the house look a little bit more connected, and just brought the pitch of the roof down to expose more of that second story so we can have more windows. What's going on back here? Now this one, I wouldn't have minded that, that gable if it wasn't for the fact that the water would be running, like, literally right in to this area right here. So what I think I might do instead is grab a platform and surround that with the same height half walls. Make like a little flat roof portion there, maybe put some plants in there or something, I don't know. But that's going to give more height in this section, and I think that looks better. Alright, now over here, I think I wanted to have like a porch area and a covered deck. But I think I'm just gonna stick with the covered deck, because doing too many porches feels like cheating. Should be able to just grab one of these. Alright, I don't like how this is clipping into the window here, but that's an easy enough fix. I'll just bring this forward, drag this even, copy, place again, drag this even, and pull it back again. There we go. And if I grab this trim, I can put it on the bottom of the roof, which almost looks like a, what are these things called? Spandrel. Okay, so overall, we've already just basically lowered the pitch of some things and exposed more of the original build. If I start with a hip roof and cover the largest possible portion, let's see where that leaves us. Okay, and then if I copy, rotate in place here and here, what do we have? I don't actually mind it, it's kind of giving like bungalow vibes. Changing up the siding and some of the scenery, you could totally get this looking like a beach house. That could be a lot of fun, and now we just have to do this last little bit. I think I'm going to copy the hip roof again for right here, but then this one I'm going to... Alright, so how I'm going to do this roof piece is I'm going to have this lower pitched, slightly curved version with an eave, and then on top of it I'm going to stack this one. I'm going to put my windows back, and because it's my build I'm going to restyle it a little bit, since I don't really care about the original builder's intentions with this one, because they were wrong. And I think that's what I'm going to change today. Rearranged a lot of the roof pieces, but kept the covered porch over here. Basically lowered the pitch, tried to make this appear to be more of a tower, changed up some of the other things just to help it feel a little bit more in line with the roof style we ended up going with. Here's a little side-by-side comparison so you can see how we changed up the overall shape and vibe of the build just by fixing a lot of these roofing issues. I am still ashamed of myself for ever thinking that that was worthy of a gallery upload, but hey, you gotta start somewhere. Check out the top card for all of the building tutorials I have on this channel, and check out the lower card for all of the roofing specific tutorials I have uploaded on this channel. Thanks so much for hanging out, and I look forward to seeing you all tomorrow. Bye!